Hi, my name is Evan Lentz and I work for UConn Extension. Today this video focuses on spotted wing Drosophila and berry crops. The spotted wing Drosophila is an invasive fruit fly that arrived in our area late 2011 and with it destroyed fall brambles, late season blueberries, and attacked some grapes. Spotted wing Drosophila, or SWD, is a little bit different than other fruit flies. Other fruit flies prefer to attack fruit that is overripe. Spotted wing Drosophila prefers fruit as it begins to ripen. There are many crops that the spotted wing Drosophila attacks. They prefer brambles, so that's raspberries and blackberries, but they will also attack blueberries, strawberries, and grapes, particularly if they crack. There are a number of cultural practices that growers can do to help reduce risks associated with the spotted wing Drosophila. The spotted wing Drosophila prefers a cool, moist environment. Therefore, pruning is a great cultural practice that you can do that helps add sunlight and airflow to the preferred environment. A second practice is to keep up with the picking. Do not allow berries to become overripe. We realize that this may be difficult for pick-your-own operations that do not have the extra labor. Monitoring for the SWD is extremely important. You can monitor for the larvae by checking the fruits, or you can monitor the adults in certain traps. To monitor for the larvae, just pick a fruit, and you want to look in the center of the berry. If you see liquid in the center, chances are that you have a larvae in there. If you don't believe it, you could take this fruit, put it in a saltwater solution, mash it up a little bit, and the larvae will float to the surface.
Trapping is done before berries are ripening to catch the SWD as they move into the planting. There are many types of traps used for SWD monitoring, both homemade as well as commercial. Homemade traps consist of a plastic cup with a lid, which have small holes near the top of the cup for the SWD to get in while keeping larger insects out. Inside, there is a drowning solution, oftentimes apple cider vinegar, grape juice, or water with a drop of liquid soap. The attractants are also inside of the cup, often a yeast sugar water solution, grape juice, and or wine. Others have placed a yellow sticky card suspended in the cup with apple cider vinegar, making it easy to count and to see the SWD. Commercial traps and lures such as these from Century and Trace are also available.
Trap placement is extremely important when monitoring for SWD. Although the adults are caught outside of the operation, it's important to know when they have moved into the block.
SWD populations are relatively small in the late spring to early summer, but increase exponentially throughout the season. Keep in mind, once an abundance of fruit is ripe, the SWD will prefer the fruit to the trap, and trap captures will likely decrease. For more information on this pest, traps, or IPM, contact your local extension office.